So he had to figure out a scheme on how to remove the protection of God from the people. And the only way which he could do that would be from to get them to get into sin, into outright rebellion from God. That was his plan. So Balaam concocted the scheme, and he was all about serving himself.